Hey, yo, what's the deal, Lou House? Rumors spreading that we'll be selling tickets if we keep being late. Come on, Lou House. We gotta step up on our A game.
Hit
herself.
No,
okay,
she always
hit
white
in
my cup last night. Hey,
what's that?
What?
What's that?
You were tardy. It's your citation. You was tardy.
I ain't paying no citation.
Too bad.
It's yours.
No, it's not. Why?
You hit it fine.
You got a citation.
You stupid.
I'm glad I cheat shot.
Hey, should have woke up on time, huh?
All right, now look, now that was funny. Yeah, you laugh for a little bit. Now let's get down to business. You know, me personally, I don't have time for tickets. I don't have $300 to come out the pocket like it. I get up at 5:30 every morning. I take care of my grandfather, he's sick. I take care of my younger cousins, get them ready for school. I'm out the house at 7 o'clock. But if the bus is late, how can I contribute to that? I do what I have to do, I'm up when I have to be up. You know, but at the end of the day, just because other people want to be late, I gotta be targeted. That's not fair. I'm a 12th grader. I want to go to prom. I want to do my activities, but I can't do my activities if other people stay late. But let's get down to business. Be on time. Stop being late. Cause at the end of the day, you're only making me fail.